We're kicking off a new series of videos that focuses around diabetes education. And for today's video, let's break down the drug known as Jardiance that has the generic name of empagliflozin. It's indicated for those who suffer from type 2 diabetes, who have heart failure, or who have chronic kidney disease. But for the focus of this video, we're just going to look at the mechanism for type 2 diabetes. And this is a once per day pill, so it's not a permanent change, but more of a transient effect that exerts its effects on the SGLT2 channel. And it inhibits the reabsorption of glucose and sodium back into the bloodstream from the kidneys. So let's zoom in on the kidneys to see exactly how it works. And when we look into the kidneys, it's going to pull out fluids and waste from our blood, and it's going to be transported to the bladder. But on its way to the bladder, there are a variety of different channels that can pull in micronutrients, including glucose, back into the bloodstream for maximum efficiency. And one of those channels is known as SGLT2, which moves glucose from that waste back into the bloodstream. But when one is treated with Jardiance, Jardiance is actually able to block that SGLT2 channel. Therefore, glucose is not able to move from waste into the bloodstream, decreasing the amount of glucose that's available in the bloodstream and sending that excess glucose off to the bladder, which will then be excreted. Therefore, the downstream effects of this medication decrease blood sugar levels for those suffering from type 2 diabetes. So if you have another medication that you want to learn more about in the diabetes field, make sure to drop a comment on this video below and stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.